This breaking news just in. We've been told that the ghost of Freshman Friday has been attacking the upperclassmen of our high school. We've been told by anonymous sources that the ghost has been pushing kids downstairs and terrifying the students at our school.
Can't help but wonder where this ghost came from and what we can do about it. Everyone please keep an eye out and inform us of any new information.
Thank you for watching and we'll be back after this message.
What a bogus story. Who would believe that? A ghost? Really?
You don't believe it, John? Why would they make up that story?
Can't believe you would believe such a ridiculous story. Can't believe what people tell you on the street. It's a horrible thing to believe.
Hey, calm down. No reason to get angry.
Do you believe this too?
It doesn't matter if I believe it. I just want...
Look.
So what's the plan?
You know he's been targeting seniors.
Yeah.
We need to get a giant senior to lure him in.
That's brilliant.
What am I doing here? All you have to do is stand in the hallway and pick on George.
What?
It's the only way to lure him out.
Fine.
Why are you doing this?
Payback for Freshman Friday.
Well, that's how you get the ghosts.